some art, culture related thing in any city or smart city, we always think of doing a museum. Everyone says museum, but nobody goes to a museum. Once it is done, inauguration is done. So somehow I feel that museum has become a very dead place. You know, nobody wants to go there, objects are lying there, there's no interaction between the visitor, objects, you know. So people just go around and go out, they don't get anything, no knowledge, nothing comes out. So I feel that instead of making museums, we should bring art, instead of putting art in a museum gallery, we should bring art into public spaces, and the art should deal with social issues, environment issues, gender issues, violence issues, communal issues. These kind of things should be brought, and related to that, public art projects should be done at the time of puja or something when people are in the marketplace or this. So I feel that, you know, art should be brought to public, because public doesn't go to the museum, and even if they go to the museum, they don't see, they don't just, they go away, just see something and go. So I feel that in a smart city, I think involvement of public and the social issues should be brought out in creating artworks. So so in public places, thousands of people will see every day. So that is my thought in a smart city, the role of art to bring awareness about important social issues.